I would have said no, but...
Quinn!
Nah.
The only thing I know how to work on the TV is a pause. Is an unpause.
I think I'm even... Today? You know what I feel like doing?
Oh, we have to pause our games.
What? What am I... Oh, God. But I think I'm gonna go on a dating website.
What?
Find somebody. Yeah, that'd be amazing. I can't believe it. What's, what can I do? Oh no, I don't want to make a gold nugget. Okay. That's low-key good. And yeah, I'm gonna find a website. Let's see.
Isabel dating websites.
Spelt it wrong. I just searched it up. Okay, I installed one on my phone. Let's see. I'm gonna search one up. Let's just go up here so we find things. Nobody knows. Let's go farther. And you get in the middle and you choose right here. Let's see.
Isabel Andrew.
Let's see if that works. Oh, there's lots of them. Ooh, let's see. Let's try to accept that one. See if it'll accept me back. Okay. I'm just gonna wait a bit. Oh, he already did. And say, hey, what's up? Are you Andrew? There we go. Clever. This is going to be really fun. Bing, bing. Oh, yep. Bing. Oh, he said it. Go. What the heck was that? Exploring a bit. Okay, so my phone's waterproof. Let's go in the water. I said yep. Noise. Puppy, stop it. Okay. I'm gonna go to the music source. What's your favorite color? Ba-da-da. Okay. Let's see what's sent him. Okay. What's your favorite card?
Hey! Guys!
Okay.
No.
just go here. I like this little area. It's cute. Bring blue. Okay, so you. He's asking me the questions. Okay, I have to be honest with you too.
That's enough! Michael! No! Stop! Oh! I'm sorry, baby. But no.
Oh, Jesus, it's insane.
That's enough.
Oh, whoops. Okay. Wait, I have to set to my name. Oh, wait, it already sounded. Okay. Stop. Okay, that's good. Okay, I can just wait, and I can't believe he already accepted me. I mean, that was fast. I should probably actually get to 101 first before actually dating websites, because dating websites can be really dangerous. I mean, I'm pretty young, am I? Please tell me. I'm 22. Am I young? I don't know. There is a hole in my roof. Why is there a freaking hole in my roof? I should probably patch it up. Anyways, I'm gonna bake a cake. 1 minute later, okay, just set down the cake. It's beautiful. I love it. Wait, will I have to like move out when I marry him? I don't know. We could sit in this trip together with our daughters. Oh, I should start planning names. Oh my god, I should. You might have kids by 21. You're probably gonna die of one. Oh my god, have you guys heard that song? You ain't got no kids by 21. You're probably gonna die alone. At least that's what your therapist told you or something like that. I haven't heard that song in a long, long time. Puppies, I've completely forgot to tell you. Okay, get everybody over here. Come. Stand. And. Come on, come here. Puppies, come here. I'm gonna tell you the news. Here, let's go over here in my bed. Come on, puppy. Over here. Here, you know what? Come over here. I think I found somebody I like. I know, right? And I'm texting him on the dating website, so. Good night, gotta get my beauty sleep. Oh, what? Oh, you guys slobbered on me. Oh, I gotta go wash it off in the snow now, I guess. Come on, puppies, you can come too. Ouch. It hurt. The cake is so yummy. Nom, 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 nom. That was good. Whoops. It's just like, go over here. That was horrible, horrible, horrible. I have to run inside. You know what, puppies? I actually think today, come here. Maybe for a while, I could stay in this little. Come over here, and then I'll show him the castle. Well, he'll probably see it, and he'll be like, so who lives there? And I'll be like, oh, me. And he'll be like, why are we here then? Why aren't we in the castle? And I'll just be like, oh, because I wanted you to get used to the, before. If we ever do get married. Jeez, I have so much plans. Yeah, let's just say, if you can tell. But I never really ever had a boyfriend. Except the time when I was in college, in high school. I had like so many boyfriends. I mean, like, we were hitting it off pretty well. Until I had my own Regina George. It was a nightmare. Her name was Catherine Heidi. Catherine Heidi? So, K-H. Oh, KH stole any man from me. We were worst enemies. I was her nightmare and she was my nightmare. Catherine, if you're watching this, here's your time to actually become famous like you were gonna be. Guys, oh my gosh. Her now. Look at her now. She's a total mess. She's like, she did like drugs, and now her eyes are like, she's all wrinkly and stuff. It's disgusting, like, I mean, I guess I'm not being nice to myself, but like, still,